Hello children, today I have come up here with the first poem, that is The Little Plant. It was written by Kate Louise Brown. She wants to convey to the children from where does a plant come from and how does it grow. She introduces the plant as the little plant. Have you ever planted a seed and watched it grow? What did you do to help the seed to grow? That we are going to learn in the form of a poem. Okay? So now you take your book, look into page number 25.
In the heart of a seed, buried deep, so deep, a tiny plant lay fast asleep. In this stanza, it is stated that in the center of a seed, which is buried deep in the ground, there is a tiny plant that is not yet ready to come above the ground. Okay? And see, what is buried here? It is written, a seed is buried. Buried means here it is covered by soil so that it cannot be seen. And where is a tiny plant? The tiny plant is sleeping deeply in the heart of a seed. Fast asleep. That means sleeping deeply. Okay? Tiny. Tiny means small plant. Then second stanza. Wake, said the sunshine, and creep to the light. Wake, said the voice of the raindrops bright. Here, the poet says what all things the seed needed in order to grow and be a plant. Yes, you know what is needed. Yes, light is needed. Then water is needed so that the seed will become a plant. So here the sunshine asked the tiny plant to wake up and creep to the light. Creep means come out slowly through the soil. Then did the plant come out? No. Second time, the voice of the raindrops asked the tiny plant to come out. Okay. At home also, in the morning, who wake you up? Mama or Papa? Then, if you don't wake up, what will Mama do? Mama put an alarm. And then, hearing the voice of alarm and Mama's voice, you wake up. Like here also, the voice of the raindrops, that is like an alarm. So, the seed, the sunshine asked the tiny plant to wake up, and the voice of the raindrops also asked the seed to wake up. That means the sunshine gives light and raindrops provide water for the seed to grow and turn to be a plant. Okay? Third stanza, the little plant heard and it rose to see what the wonderful outside world might be. Here in this stanza, the seed is now ready to sprout. That means it is now ready to sprout means now it is the time is to bring new leaves, to give new leaves. Okay, that means it is ready to germinate. It is ready to germinate. Sprout means germinate also. Okay. Then the little plant inside the seed came out of the ground and now be a part of this beautiful world. So now the little plant heard the voices, both the voices of sunshine and the raindrops. And now it woke up. It rose to see. It woke up. And now it could see the wonderful world. That means beautiful outside world. Okay?
Hope you must have understood this poem. Write in your copy this full poem line by line. Each line starts with capital letter. Okay? And
and learn the question answers, word meanings, exercises, everything. You must have already got the study material. From there, you can learn. Thank you.